Hello everyone, I am Dr.Advait Kulkarni. I am a senior consultant neurologist practicing in Bangalore at HSR Neuro Clinic, and I am also a visiting consultant in various corporate hospitals. Yes, numbness and tingling can be a sign of serious disorder, especially if one experiences sudden numbness in one side of the body. It can be a sign of stroke if the numbness is associated with weakness or imbalance. That also can be suggestive of a serious problems in the brain. If there are episodes of numbness in particular parts of the body, like only in the face and the hand, which comes and goes, that may be a sign of sensory seizures, that is an electrical imbalance in the brain, and may be symptoms of the problems inside the brain, like tumors. But most of the time, numbness what we experience can be because of non-serious causes like carpal tunnel syndrome, where the nerve in the hand gets pressed. In the night, you sleep on one side and you may feel numbness and tingling in the hand. Or some people experience numbness and tingling because of anxiety. So it is always good to meet your neurologist and understand what is the cause of your numbness and tingling. Thank you.